Crafty Franz?
Hello.
Oh my.
There you go.
Okay.
Day number five,
Crafter's Companion. Merry Christmas.
Yep.
And day number five is right here.
Yep.
And
here's 10
chocolate. Yep. Oh, it's a long one. Comparatively speaking. I think it might say holidays. Let's just stamp it out and see what it says. You want to?
Don't eat it.
All right, I will.
I'm going to show it up close.
Yeah, you do that. I will. Stamp it and see what happens.
Well, it's a little bigger.
It's a very fine, fine line.
Let me get my down here.
Hmm. It says holidays.
Yes, that's it. Holidays.
Oh. Oh.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay. So sorry. Okay.
So we've got
the
Santa love.
Oh, yeah. That's much better. Happy holidays. Hang on 1 second.
I hope it's
is not alone.
It may be talking about baby Jesus, but who knows? I hadn't figured out the baby part.
Yeah. Maybe it's all kinds of celebrating happening.
Where it might be.
You know, presents, flowers, babies, love, holidays. Yeah. You know, all that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
Yep. I should have some tape, but my purple tape is over there. So, we'll just do it. Wing it. Wing it, wing it, wing it. All right. Let's see what we got. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's cute.
Is it cutesy?
Cutesy. Okay. So it goes in the bowl. And I'll put these over here and cut them out on another time. All right. That's day five. We'll see you tomorrow for day six.
Okay.
Love you. Blessings.
Good luck.